Spotlight.
Spotlight him.
Okay.
Go.
Okay. In Gorilla's world with tanks, our worlds. First with the tanks. There's gunshots and screams happening. Gunshots. Gunshots. Yay. After all the gunshots and screams of the army soldiers dying,
is he gonna do another one?
Some smoke appears. They shall fight each other in a great war. Which team should go first? Team blue or team green?
Blue.
Blue.
No one cares about the tanks.
No.
Wait, are there four people on there?
Let's just say there's four tanks.
Your phone is not recording good.
This tank will shoot.
It's much more better on my phone.
The tanks might decide that they want to.
That looks like it blew up.
It blew up. This tank has got 2 damage dealt. This guy got like a 10 damage dealt because of.
Keep track of the damage.
It's got flame.
It finally threw the bomb. And
the tanks aren't shooting.
Oh wow. A lot of damage got dealt. 50 damage dealt to it.
You can watch it back later.
Now it fires this magical attack. Not very magical.
Magical attack.
I guess it misses.
Justin Bieber?
Yes. Okay.
He said it missed by a meter and hit Justin Bieber.
It missed by a meter and hit Justin Bieber.
So he's a lot of gunshot. I mean, a lot of shooting. It failed a lot. It got, let's just say, 2 damage dealt to it.
2 more damage were dealt.
Can I ask who's cleaning up this mess?
This guy got 2 damage dealt to it because it's stupid.
Let's go look after this battle.
And this guy got 4 damage dealt to it because it,
Cool?
Yep. I don't know. So, I'm gonna throw a spinny thing. It's a magical attack, it missed. It didn't even work, so.
Dud.
It's a dud, so.
A lot of duds today.
These things kind of suck balls. Let's go to the different tent next year.
Yeah.
This tank has 2 damage dealt to it. This tank goes up to this tank. And does this.
Pull apart. How many of those?
Like 5 damage.
He has some.
5 damage on that tank.
5 damage on tank. And the thing popped. This guy got 1 damage dealt to it.
Dude, find some random tank to kill you.
1 damage.
Now it goes this way. Oh, it's gonna be great.
Oh, how do you know?
I have
it. It's dead.
What if one of those damages lights off the actual tank and makes it fire?
I have some
love
loving.
No.
He has
well, it nicked this tank.
9 minutes.
It nicked this tank, so it's 5 damage. Tank
5 damage to that tank.
This guy got a lot of fire. He got heat up.
Libby, okay?
So these teams are kind of beating each other now.
How much damage can each tank take anyways?
Okay, so this tank previously set off, what was that tank? I don't know. 2 damage dealt to this. It threw a firework in this thing. It hit a lot of things. It did 5 damage to this and 2 damage to this. Because it was cool like that. Now, this tank, the green tank, knows how to use fire rods. It takes a fire rod and does that to it. And it puts it on this one. And then that tank starts firing because it's cool. Like that.
Oh, it is firing. Yeah.
Yeah, and it makes that tank burn because it's smart.
It's the tank's last effort to shoot before it dies.
Now, this tank, about to die, decides that, you know what, no, it's not going to go out right now. It's gonna light something, and it's gonna throw it. A last ditch effort.
Oh.
And before it dies, this tank got 5 damage dealt to it.
Hmm.
Now this tank is eliminated. Eliminated. It gets eliminated. It's dead now. Eliminated.
Okay.
It's dead.
She's dead.
It is dead. Now, only one blue team left. They have to make it good. So this one is going to attack next. It decides to go up to this thing. And it's a dud. Nothing happens. Wow, such a...
No.
Actually, it lights some of those. Well... This tank, the only one on its team now, decides that it wants snakes. It puts some snakes right here, right now. And it decides to set them off. And it goes right there. No. And that tank fires.
No.
Oh no. But it only fired one. One. You don't know, it fired two. The snakes are snakes. And it accidentally drops one of these things. And that thing's thing gets ignited. Oh gosh. It ate all the snakes. It ate the snakes. Now this tank is almost dead. It'll be, that's pretty dead if you ask me. I'm gonna light it. That thing will be dead next round. It uses some gunshots. It did 9.5 damage. Wow, such wow. It's paralyzed as well. Cause that's cool. It's gonna shoot cause it's still alive, but it's gonna die next round. It accidentally drops it on itself. Doesn't even work. And now you know what happens to this tank? It's dead. Dead, dead, dead. Ow. It's dead. Beautifully dead. Mm. It's all gone. So now there's just only 2 members. And you know what? One of them has snakes. Snakes are like amazing. Everyone give it up for some snakes. Now this tank is actually smart, so it's burning. It has snakes. Now the tank goes, it gets singed. It gets singed by snakes.
Firing!
Oh no, it's firing!
Oh!
But luckily, it's only firing, it's not dead yet. It's not dead, it's not dead. It's okay, because it put water on itself. Yeah, that's what happened. Now.
One remains.
Wait, who attacked last? This guy. guess what? It uses the most wonderfully beautiful attack ever. It uses the most amazing attack ever. A dud. It has more though.
Maybe.
A dud. Not a dud, actually.
How many damage?
It has, it's like two.
Maybe back up.
Like five.
Maybe don't look at it, though.
10. So it's obvious who's gonna win at this point. That tank, the blue tank, uses a magical attack. The magical attack is a fire stick. Yes, indeed. A fire stick. Puts it, sticks it right inside that tank. Sticks it inside real good. Like real good. Like it's straight, it's going, it's inside. And it's getting singed.
Yes.
And the fire paralyzes it. It's paralyzed.
We don't want plastic spray.
It's kind of dead now, actually. I'm gonna put the other tank on it. Yeah, but there's still one more attack. This tank comes, and it decides to shoot it. It needs to be shot, says the tank.
Whoa.
Shooting the wrong way.
Blue tank survives. All enemies of blue tank are destroyed.
Oh shoot, betrayal.
Oh.
Betrayal. Betrayal. What an amazing performance.
What a story, what an epic battle of good versus evil.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, the artist, Mr. Bastion.
It won't burn.
Grand finale accomplished.
Yeah, it wasn't really that good actually. It was a good idea though.
Wo ist das Tank?
Thank you.